Here we are again doing another water test on the 101 DM. We've thrown a couple shovelfuls through and seen a little bit of reaction. Now we're going to go ahead and do what would be about four good shovelfuls of mixed river. It contains black sand, blonde sand, fine rocks, big rocks. I got a real good mix in here. So we're going to put it through and see how it goes. We're going to set the boiler up and away we go. I'm going to rev it up first. Go ahead and drop it in nice and slow. Set at its maximum angle as well. It should slow down the feed rate, the discharge I should say, by lowering the angle a little bit. But for our test with loose material, we can do a fairly fast wash on it. Perfect river conditions right here in my driveway, as you can tell.